Taiwan is surrounded by sea, with strong winds in autumn and winter. In order to take advantage of wind resources, many huge wind turbines have been set up on the coast. The axis of rotation of this type of wind turbine is parallel to the ground and is called a horizontal axis wind turbine. However, there is another type of wind turbine whose axis of rotation is perpendicular to the ground, called a vertical axis wind turbine. According to the principle of operation, vertical axis wind turbines can be divided into drag type and lift type. Among them, the drag type is represented by the Savonius wind turbine. It is constructed as two semi-cylinders, each offset from the axis. Since one side is convex and the other is concave, rotation caused by different wind drag on both sides. This wind turbine is easy to start but inefficient because the speed of the drag blades is slow, usually impossible to exceed the wind speed. The lift-type vertical axis wind turbine is represented by the Darius wind turbine. The wind turbine is driven by the lift generated by several lift blades with a cross-section that resembles the shape of an airfoil. There are also blades made of curved shapes like egg beaters, also known as egg beater wind turbines. When a lift-type wind turbine is running, the speed of the blades can be several times higher than the wind speed. Therefore, it is efficient, but it is not easy to start by itself. The reason is that the angle of attack of the blade cannot be maintained in an appropriate range at low speed, resulting in a stall. Therefore, lift blades are often paired with drag blades to improve startability. This is why common DeRouze wind turbines are designed like this.